This is a monument. This is called Pedro dos Descobrimentos. That is most famous and represents this area and times during the Age of Discovery. It is a monument on the northern bank of the Tagus River.